Hi, this is an interview for Edularity. Today we are with John Moravec.
As an international expert, John Moravec, PhD, researches the future of work and education. He's the creator of the Nomad concept and the founder of Education Futures. For years, he has been a professor and researcher at the University of Minnesota. Today, with his academic agenda and as an entrepreneur, he's focused on exploring the convergence of globalization, the society of innovation and accelerated change, as well as the emergence of a nomadic society. He advises organizations around the world with the new paradigms of professional leadership and the development of human capital. He is a consultant of the Inter-American Development Bank, a researcher of projects of innovation with ICT for Learning. He is the creator of the Manifesto 15, an editor and main author of Nomad Society. Together with Cristobal Cobo, PhD, he is the co-author of Invisible Learning, an archetype for a new ecology of education.
John, thank you for accepting the interview. How are you?
Thank you. Well, I'm doing great. Thank you for chatting with me.
No, it's a pleasure. What is Education Futures and what do you do around it?
Well, I'm an education futurist. That means that I look at the future of work, like what sort of jobs we're going to have or what society going to look at, what's some of the big trends, and then I project backwards to what we need to do today in schools to help meet these future needs. It's a little bit of a different perspective because we're really projecting out to the future because kids that are just entering schools today are going to take on jobs that we haven't invented yet, and maybe they'll invent. And so we need to really focus on these future-ready skills so they can adapt to working anytime, anywhere, and with just about anybody.
Educators, either families or teachers, what should we be doing or preparing our kids for?
I think that if we don't know what precisely the jobs of the future are going to be, that kids develop at least the skills to survive a job interview or to be able to unlearn what they've learned previously, relearn, learn new things. We call this continuous learning, but there's also, I think, a need for continuous unlearning as well as we do, as we really focus on skills upgrading. This is really, it's a habit of mind, it's a practice of mind, and it's really difficult to acquire. And it's something that I think that we need to focus on within schools.
Which are some of these skills that we should concentrate on?
Well, a lot of these skills are the so-called soft skills. Being a nice person is a soft skill. Intercultural competence, intercultural communication, being a team player, entrepreneurship. These are part of a portfolio of soft skills that I really think that we need to focus on developing to produce future-ready kids.
You're coming to Mexico.
Yes, I am coming to Mexico. I'm coming to Guadalajara at the end of November, I think through December 2nd at the University of Guadalajara. They're putting together an event. I'll be a keynote speaker. It's the Feria Internacional del Libro de Guadalajara.
So you're presenting a book there?
I think I'm talking about nomads and escenarios creativos para la educación. And I'll be there the whole week. So if people want to get together at a cafe or get some cheves.
Cheves con limón.
Cerveza con limón, sí. O tequilas, because we'll be in Jalisco.
Listening to mariachi.
No mariachis.
You're coming to two, right?
I may be in Quintana Roo or Veracruz the following week after Guadalajara. I'm just not sure yet.
If someone wants to get in touch with you, how do they reach you?
The best way is to contact me on Twitter or Facebook. So on Twitter, I'm at Moravec, and on Facebook, I'm Moravec. So it makes that easy. Or via WhatsApp. WhatsApp bando me. I'm at +1 612 325 5992. And anybody can WhatsApp me. Whether or not I reply, it depends on where I am, what time it is, and how I feel. So I think that Twitter and Facebook are usually better.
And your websites?
Educationfutures.com is for Education Futures. If you want to read Nomad Society, that's at nomadsociety.com and aprendizajeinvisible.com.
Are you listening? Damn. Yeah.